Welcome to Lesson 6 of the Certification Prep Course for the Autodesk Certified Professional Revit for Architectural Design Exam. In this lesson, we will look at techniques for using the collaborative elements in Revit, including worksharing, linking files, and sharing coordinates. We will review how to work with project phases and how to use design options.